Hi everyone, I'm Chris, waving to you there. But you can call me Stig, like the Top Gear. Nobody seen his face, he was fully helmet all the time. Maybe one day I will show my face, but not yet. I just like my privacy. I'm new in this country. I came to America 8 years ago. 7 years ago, I got the CDL license. 6 years ago, I bought my first truck. Today, I have 25 trucks. I'm not sure is it impressive or not, but if you know statistic, 94% people buying or leasing trucks give up after 6 months. I would say yes, it is impressive. I can name myself Champion League member. There's very few people like this who I know, but they don't share experience. So, I decided to share my experience and let you see some nice views, sometimes challenging from the track, and in the same time, we'll talk about the business. Let's call it Truck Driver Champion School. I mean, champions, that's a driver who is able to make $500,000 in 4 years. Yep. This is not a joke, $500,000. You can change your life by a home, fancy car, or whatever your needs are. Question is it enforceable? Yes, it is, but not for everybody. The first is sacrificing. If you decide to do it, you need to work. Next 4 years, you will spend in the truck. Next 4 years, you will sleep in own bed only 200 nights of 1,460. Think about before you do. You will be far away from your family and friends. You will dedicate this time to work to success. It is sacrifice. The second, you'll need to work. You'll need to work hard. I just saw so many lazy people who didn't like to work. And the priority was just the fun. The third is experience. Experience is good, but I met so many people who was just being so experienced to learn because they already know better. So if you have more than 3 years experience, please do not apply. You already know. You know better. And the last condition, you need to set your target and decide. Is it your priority or not? Now, when we know all above, we can start it. Of course, you will have some options. The option number two, you can learn everything from those videos, which I will be sharing step by step. Or option number two, you can apply to work with us and learn it with us. I said us, because I already have some champions who learn from me and work with me and will be able to teach you too. I will introduce them in next videos. If you decide option number two, contact us over the website www.falconfreightservices.com or call 206-458-3312 or eventually email us to info@falconfreightservices.com. Minimum requirements to start: CDL license, no experience is okay, no more than 3 years experience, or signed by blood. I am ready to learn and I don't know. To make this kind of money, like we said above, you will need to reach some skills. Of course, driving skills will be the first one. Knowing procedure and be able to use them, that's the next one. Technically, I'm a fleet owner with Warner Enterprises. So, when we talk about knowing procedures, we talk about the Warner procedures. Depending on the experience level, I mean driving skills, knowing procedure, etc., you may be able to make this kind of money in a shorter period of time. But let's say you already know how to drive and you know procedures. The first keyword to be successful is time management. I'm guessing most of you heard this term. Unfortunately, there is a lot of misunderstanding at this point. You need to remember that's one of the most important skills. All truck drivers in USA are limited by law and cannot work more than 70 hours and 8 days. Please note, it doesn't mean you have to do 34-hour reset every 7-8 days. You can work on the recap hours without resetting your clock every week. If you do reset like this every few days, you are not productive. I mean, you are losing your time and potential money, what you can make it in this time. That's enough for introduction today. The next video will show up soon. If it sounds interesting for you, please apply or subscribe the channel and you will be noticed when the next one show up. Thank you.